Manchester, England, weighing 260 pounds, the British Bulldog. Making his way to the ring from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage.
His presence known. British Bulldog is making his presence known.
That'll make your heart beat.
You may have discovered his favorite move. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Randy Savage here. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
Just saying WrestleMania makes him smile, and I can't blame him. He's run roughshod over people here.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Macho Man hurting a little here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I know it's early, but if things stayed the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Attack on the body. Check out British Bulldog's offense.
Wonder what this is all about. I think we're about to find out, Cole.
Savage is one of the most unpredictable, volatile
guys that came out of nowhere.
And that's likely why it was so successful.
The Macho Man in control.
I think British Bulldog is done playing.
Bulldog has him up.
Bulldog has him down.
This might be it, guys.
British Bulldog is making his presence known.
Shoulders down, is it enough? Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Byron, you spoke earlier about the Macho Man, Randy Savage, and if there's one thing that's for sure, Savage is one of the most intense competitors we've ever seen.
Randy Macho Man Savage is an icon and someone who possesses unmatched intensity. You don't hold multiple world championships, be the Intercontinental Champion and the Macho King because you want a popularity contest.
and he goes for the pin. Quick kick out from Randy Savage.
That's all right, Cole. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
We'll see how long he can sustain this attack.
Now we have Randy Savage on the attack.
You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move!
This pay-per-view is packed with one great match after another, but guys, this is the one I've been looking forward to most.
British Bulldog not looking his best right now.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Counters that one. He's in trouble.
Randy Savage with a nice reversal.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
A clubbing clothesline. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
And the boot is administered. Never pleasant. British Bulldog is making his presence known.
Oh, no.
This can be dangerous. He can't stay in this situation long.
Looks like the British Bulldog has got the momentum.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Bulldog is making his presence known.
Going to be tough for him to fight.
Look out!
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
A sickening thud. Randy Savage is looking to fly.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Don't you dare get up, man.
And what a reversal from the British Bulldog. Oh, I think this man means business.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Look at that. The British Bulldog is now bleeding profusely.
Military press slam.
This one's over, guys.
Bulldog has him up.
Oh, man. I thought Randy Savage was done there.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And what a reversal from the British Bulldog.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Back in from the floor.
Nothing pretty about that elbow.
Driver.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
All that's left now is for Randy Savage to fit.
He can do it here. The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Macho Man, Randy Savage.